Hello! Welcome to our flat music notation software video tutorials. In this video, you'll learn how to add and remove measure numbers on your score. First, open the layout options and choose measure numbers. There, you can choose how the measure numbers are printed. If you want to start numbering the measures after the anacrusis, you can activate that option. Also, you can choose when to start the numbering. If you want to remove the measure numbering, you need to enable the option Never. This is all for now. Don't forget to subscribe and let us know if you have any questions in the comments. Bye!